Phoenixville Area School District is installing stop arm safety cameras on its entire fleet of buses. The cameras automatically activate if a driver passes a bus when the stop arm is extended. Violators will be sent a ticket. Police say this is not a money grab. They say their goal is to keep students safe as they get on and off of the school bus.
Well, it's 5:30.